All right, we're standing by.
Hey, Jamie, it's Jason in Philadelphia. How are you?
Hey, Jason. Thank you for having me. I'm well. How are you?
Doing well. Doing well. I think we're just about ready to get going here.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Oh, anytime. Anytime. All right, Jamie, here we go. Well, a meal together reminds us just how important family is. With that in mind, celebrity chef Jamie Gwenn is with us this morning. Good morning, Jamie. What do you have for us?
Good morning, Jason. Grateful to be with you. Happy almost Thanksgiving. You know, holiday gatherings are erring on the smaller side, of course, but I think that gives us a wonderful opportunity to explore new recipes and use seasonal ingredients. So I partnered with Palm Wonderful, and I made the Palm caramelized onion tartlets using Pom-Pom's fresh pomegranate arils. They add a delicious and brilliant ruby red pop of color and a sweet burst of flavor. They also add a healthy burst of antioxidants and fiber to every recipe. I love them. Now, for the main course, I like to elevate the perfect Sunday roast chicken using my favorite pantry staple, which is Lee Kum Kee sauces. They're the leading maker of Asian sauces for over a century, and they help bring that unexpected twist to traditional recipes. I make a glaze using Panda Brand oyster flavored sauce by Lee Kum Kee, and I glaze a store-bought rotisserie chicken for an easy and exceptional weeknight dinner. Now, I love something sweet, Jason. I have a terrible sweet tooth, a wonderful one, really, but I've taken a healthier twist this year. Wait until you taste my vegan pumpkin crumb cake. So I swapped out traditional dairy butter with Calafia Farms plant butters. They're a dairy-free spread made with high-quality whole food ingredients like cashews and tiger nuts. There's no canola or palm oil, and the butters bake, cook, and melt beautifully. I also used Calafia Farms protein oat milk, which is a creamy, better-for-you, nutritionally superior substitute for dairy milk. And then, of course, winter screams hot chocolate, right? And I'm using the Capresso Froth Select. You have to see this, Jason. This is hot chocolate, the ultimate. So it's easier than ever when you use the Capresso Froth Select because it's an automatic milk frother. It has a premium dishwasher safe stainless steel pitcher. You just add chocolate chips or chunks directly to the pitcher during the frothing. And it froths milk hot or cold for rich cappuccinos and lattes too, but it's absolutely brilliant. So I say cheers to hot chocolate this winter season. And of course, I've provided all the recipes so that you too can be a culinary hero. We hope that you'll visit dailylounge.com, and I'll see you on social at Chef Jamie Gwenn.
Jamie, all looks and, you know, it's Kimmy on Smell-O-Vision because I'm sure it smells delicious too. Thanks so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
I wish you had Smell-O-Vision. Thank you for having me. A very happy Thanksgiving to you.
You too.